So it is said, a man manifests himself into his own triumph or into his own grave.